Good evening, everybody. On behalf of Adi Shankara Fine Arts, otherwise known as ASFA, I take privilege in welcoming you to another Carnatic Cadence Series concert today by Vidwan. I can call him definitely Vidwan. Vidwan Anirudh Raja, disciple of Vidwan Sandeep Narayan. He is going to be accompanied by Vignesh Naidruva, who is a disciple of Krishna Kirti. Then Sanjeev Raja on Mrudangam, who is a disciple of Mayor Bhavi Bala. Sit back, relax, enjoy the concert for those of you who are sitting here and those of you who are watching from YouTube.
Thank you. Thank you. Namaskaram Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. That was Jaya Janaki Kanta in the Ragam Nate Sette Kandachapa composed by Saint Purandara Dasa. Thank you. சேவிக்க வேண்டும் ஐயா, சேவிக்க வேண்டும் ஐயா, சேதம் வரும் 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 சேவிக்க வேண்டும் ஐயா, சேதம்
Mari, 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 M
சேவிக்க வேண்டும் ஐயா இந்த ராகம் ஆண்டோனிகா செட் டு ஆதிதாடம் கம்போஸ் பை ஸ்ரீ முத்து தாண்டவர் சாரி மாரி முத்தாப்பிள்ளை நெக்ஸ்ட் டு பி அ கம்போசிஷன் இந்த ராகம் கல்கடா செட் டு திஸ்ரகதி ஆதிதாடம் கம்போஸ் பை ஸ்ரீ சியாமசாஸ்திரி
I Thank you. உணரா குரமூடிதா ஆரணி Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
That was Vanane in the Ragam, Vanane Atevaram in the Ragam, Keeravani set to Mishra Shapatadam, composed by Appa Redigal. Next will be a Ragamalika composition, set to Kanda Shapatadam, composed by Madurai Shri T. Krishna Swami. This is popularized by Maharajapuram Shri Santanam.
Sankatahari ni
Including with Tillana in the Ragam Gavati, set to Adi Thanam, composed by Tanjavur Shri S. Kalyanaraman sir. ಜನು ತಕ ತತ್ತೀ ದಜನು ದೀನ್ ತಜನು ತಕ ಜನು ತಕ ತತ್ತೀ ದಜನು ದೀನ್ ತಜನು ತಕ ಜನು ತಕ ತತ್ತೀ ದಜನು
Excellent selection. I really appreciate this, especially the last one, Gavati. Only after Kalyan Raman, I'm listening to you. Fantastic one. And I'm going to ask a special person to talk about this concert a little bit. Shobhana. Please, come here. You've been put in the spot. Come on. No way to escape. Say a few words. And excellent teamwork. Fantastic.
Thank you, Ashok. You really put me in a spot.
Please go to that
spot.
This is the spot.
Anyway, thank you for giving me this opportunity. Namaskaram to all the gurus present in the audience. And I would like to take a moment to welcome Srimati Suganthi Sri Krishnamurthy, a very senior musician from India. What can I say about this concert? It's good. It's really challenging. I know Anirudh even before he was born. I take pride in saying this. The day Jayashri called and said she's going to have another baby, and after he was born, Raja calling me and said the baby is born. And in fact, I was telling my mother-in-law this afternoon when we were going to the grocery store. நாலு வயசுல அனிருத் சொல்லுவான், நான் காண சோபனா ஆண்டி எங்க கச்சேரினா காணும் அப்படின்னு. மத்தியானம் தான் இல்லையம்மா. Afternoon, I was just telling my mother-in-law about Anirudh. So this was a really powerful concert. In fact, Ashok sonnade romba enough, that word sums up. But anyway, taking starting from Nattai, and I rarely heard Kolkata. In fact, when you sang Keeravani, I was guessing between Punyam Oru Koti, or I was in fact telling Ravi, or Innum Sandeyapadalamo, and you started with Vaanane. So it was very, very happy and nice to see you. And it was also, I would want to see the talk about the accompanists. They complimented each other, so it was hard to say who was good in this concert, I would say. Because I've known Sanjeev Raja for a very long time. In fact, SRFA first was in the Bay Area. And today, I was very happy to listen to Vignesh Naidru. I've just got acquainted with the family a few months ago. And they're also close friends of Raja and Jayashree. At that point in time, I didn't know. But today I would say, I don't know which song I would say, because you started off with my favorite, and Nalina Kanti Mathi reminded me of Maharavaram Santanam sir. In fact, na velilen I was saying it's my favorite, ella da unak favorite appdin Ashok solirundar velila thumani irukache. And epo varuvaro, we all know it's an all time favorite of all of us. Overall, I would say it's a very, very powerful concert. I totally agree with what Ashok says. And Vignesh definitely deserves a very big hand, because avan nalla follow pannuvaan. I think most of them would have seen Anirudh grow up, I would say. Vishal aunty la koyandilinda Anirudh paathirukka. So, Kutti Papa, see, she's saying the same thing. So, best wishes to the team, and keep performing Anirudh. Still, you owe me a concert in SRFA. So, and Keeravani really deserves a special mention. So I really enjoyed Keeravani. That's not like my top favorite ragam, as you already know. Thank you, Ashok. Thank you.
Do the honor, please. Okay, we are going to. I'm going to call him Anirudh Raja Bhagavad. Because the week has cut for me, he has to be called Bhagavad. So, Sandhya, as an appreciation, we are going to give a small token. We just do not want the artist to go empty handed. Vignesh, nice to meet you. And Raja, Sanjay Raja. So, as a matter of practice, we do not want to give bouquets which will be wasted. We just want to give something which they will keep. Thanks, guys. We'll be having you back in our stage pretty soon. Thank you. Have a good night, all of you. Thanks for being here.
Thank you so much for your
time. Yeah, definitely. This is a cozy, nice environment, and audience is appreciative audience. What else do we need? Thank you.